set the mood this way. I don't know what I'm gonna make, you know, so I'm gonna do another one just off the top. I'm not using no samples this time because I didn't feel like going through all that. I'm just kind of taking a break from mixing. So, it's gonna be original. Might come out last, might come out tight, who knows.
Thank you. Did you finish whatever you were doing yesterday?
No.
Why?
Because I didn't.
Why?
Because I got tired.
Because you weren't taking breaks?
Yeah, I did take breaks. So I was tired. I'm going to finish it today, though.
Take you a whole week, babe. You should finish one thing before you move on to something else, like what you're doing right now.
No, taking turns. Taking turns.
No, babe, that's not how it works.
Oh, well, yes.
No, it isn't. Turns.
I'm finishing my project, but I'm taking turns. Yeah, I'm recording.
Okay. Record all this so you can remember it. Finish one thing at a time, babe, especially if it involves money. You finish that first.
I couldn't finish it, babe. I'm telling you, I was too exhausted, babe.
Yeah, because you're not taking breaks.
I am taking breaks.
I don't
breaks.
See you take breaks. Yeah, did you put the camera on? Like, I told you to do that. Because I want to see what you do the whole night. If you finish one thing or you just stop and jump to something else. They don't. They say get out of the whole thing so that your ears can adjust when you come back in. And you don't do that. And I know because I sleep with it all night, hearing this. And no finished project.
You never know what kind of track you're gonna make. You know what I'm saying? It's just like, I don't sit here and just go through a whole bunch of lists of sounds. You know, I just, whatever sound comes up, you know, if it's, I feel something out of it, then that's what it is. Like, I mean, that's funky right there. But just pushing the keys, it sounds like shit. That's why you can't never be discouraged, you know what I mean? Just figure it out. You know what I'm saying? Just give the sounds. If you sit there trying to think, oh man, should I do this sound? Or how does this producer do it? You know what I mean? This producer, I gotta put some bells in it because everybody else using bells. You know, I gotta use a funky synthesizer because Lil Jon using the synthesizer. Just do you. You know what I'm saying? Do you. And the more you do yourself, the more creative you be. You know, the more you discover your own signature. You know what I mean? Instead of trying to be like somebody else.